So today she's here and she's still holding on.
Yeah.
And today they are talking about all these countries where we are going to, because our aim as children of God is to make sure that wherever you are the salt.
Yeah.
As a salt, you don't need to be in a pulpit. You know what is our problem? We all want to come to the pulpit.
Yeah.
But God wants us to shine wherever we are.
Yeah.
When Jesus Christ went to look for his disciples, he found them in the marketplace.
Yeah.
Not in the church.
Yeah.
We spend so much time in the four walls.
Yeah.
And forgetting that actually church is you.
Yeah.
And you can go anywhere. You have a pulpit everywhere you go, because you are the salt of the earth. When we talk about kingdom builders, we are talking about people that when I have a business, my aim is that that business has to empower the next generation, so that the next generation will be able to go on, so that the kingdom of God will grow. We are builders.
Amen.
You know, someone said when you meet politicians, politicians are concerned about the next election.
Mm-hmm.
And leaders are concerned about the future generations.
Yeah.
The businesses that you are doing. When I look at you now and I look at the business people, my heart rejoices. Of course, they mentioned that we travel a lot of countries and we see a lot of things everywhere we go. But most of the things that we see out there are things that makes you sometimes think. I was talking with my wife just this morning about how creative some people in some African countries are. That as they leave, they know that government is not going to do anything for them.
Yeah.
They have to stand up and do something.
Yeah.
There are people who are just sitting and just waiting for things to happen. You know, they say there are things that who make things happen. There are those who wait for things to happen, and there are others who wish for things to happen. Things will not just happen. You have to take a step and do something. So when I look at all of you here, and I see that you are taking a step in doing something great, that is changing the communities, it makes me happy.
Yeah.